Sorry if you missed the Pearl Jam show tonight.
Thank you, Kevin.
Well, if you are a true believer and one of about 50 if you would have been here to see us instead of them. But thank you. That's very kind.
I've been here.
And I can do something quick for you if you want.
Yeah.
Breakfast table in an otherwise empty room. Young girl, violins. I said, I'm wrong, I can't tell. But, in fact, ladies and gentlemen, but I just want to say that unless everyone's free, no one's free, and so we are accepting donations for Equality in Seat, and they are an advocacy activist group doing a lot of work around opposing both the bill and its effects. And if you want, you can come to the merch table. 10% of whatever you buy tonight, we're going to put to them, and you could also just donate separately and not buy our shirt at all. So. And props to Cat's Cradle for being a progressive, forward-thinking, cool, on the right side of history venue, building, group of people. And thanks for being here. I don't think, you know, for someone like us, canceling doesn't make a lot of sense, but maybe you could, like, talk about it and listen about it. And I'm glad we're here. I'm glad you're here, too. So thank you very much.